Hey guys, Hodgepodge 8 here. We've set up the zip line, so we're going to do some challenges with the kids. They don't know it's here. We're going to go get them. Let's go get them.
Whoa!
I'm going first on this.
So here's the zip line, guys. Who thinks they can do it?
Me. I can do it easy.
All right, are we going to go one at a time, Dad?
Yeah, everyone's going to have a warm up. Let's see how far you can get across. Anyone that gets across wins a prize.
Ooh, okay.
First round, just get across.
What's wrong? You look really scared. You don't want to? How about if I hold your hand? Will you do it then?
Fine.
All right, do you want to go first?
No.
Should we go oldest to youngest maybe then?
Yeah, I guess that's
fairest.
All right,
go Josh. Tries each. Okay, go Matt. Ooh.
Oh. Well done, Matt. That was pretty good.
You took a couple of steps.
This is so hard, guys.
Was it hard? Yeah. Do you think you'd be able to do it with practice?
Maybe.
Maybe. All right, Oliver's turn. Go, Oliver. Ooh.
Pretty good, he made it to here.
Now, Oliver's got his shoes on. Is it easier with shoes or without shoes?
Way easier without.
Is it without?
Are you sure?
Oh, you've got... Now, maybe you should take yours off, Ollie, and try that for next time.
No.
Up, here goes Caleb. He's our little monkey, so...
Oh, he's
going
to go by himself.
Oh my God.
Caleb made it to halfway.
He did, look.
About here. Almost halfway. That's halfway right there.
That was good.
You got it way longer than Josh and Brady.
So, Caleb's winning, everyone.
You're winning.
Yeah,
so does that mean you're going to get a prize for round one?
Yes, definitely.
All right, Aaliyah's turn. Up you go. That's it. Okay, your feet on?
Yep.
Are you holding on?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, easy is it?
Yeah.
Oh, you're doing good. Put your other arm out straight. That's
it.
You
have to let go.
Oh, can I try letting you go?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Oh my God.
The boys are all saying yes. Well, this is a warm up, so
right,
you can. It's getting wobbly.
Let's go.
No.
Good job.
Okay, so Aaliyah wins. So Aaliyah gets to hold Dad's hand. The difference is you can't actually hold the hand. You can just balance your hand.
Okay, I'm not doing it.
You don't want to do it.
Okay. Well, listen. That's okay.
Well, she can't win. That's not her winning. Caleb won.
You finished and you won the warm up, but you don't win a prize because. You were holding hands.
I won.
Okay. Yeah, Caleb won. Yeah, Caleb won, okay? Because that's not counted. But you can still do it just for fun, Aaliyah. Did you get changed?
Mm-hmm.
All right, because the next part, so the warm-up's done. What are they going to do now,
Caleb
Dad?
Won the first round. He made it the furthest. Now what we're going to do, guys.
I did it.
Everyone.
It. You think you won.
I did. I went all the way over
Yeah, but you had help. So we want you to do... You're nearly at the end.
Avoid hopping, just slide.
Brayden wins a prize, guys.
Yeah. Well done, buddy. Okay, Brady made it. Okay, who's up next? Are you having a go, Kayla?
All right, Kayla's going to go. You guys are all going for the same technique, hey?
Your best.
Is it? Ooh. I think Caleb's
just sliding across like a little snake.
Is it getting wobbly? It gets wobbly in the middle, I think. Come on, you're nearly there. Oh, this way's too easy. Oh no! You're going to have to get to the end like that. Come on.
You got to touch the tree, mate. Before you touch the ground.
I think he made it.
Yeah! Okay, Dad's turn.
Your turn, you wait to the end. That'll be for the grand finale. All right, Ollie, are you going to try the same tactic?
You've got to put your foot up, mate. That's it.
Oh!
Okay, Ollie didn't quite make it.
He didn't last long.
Okay, you're going to try something different.
You can try a different way? What are you going to do?
Wait. Okay.
Starting. Go, Maddie. No. Keep going, you're still in?
Oh no. Aaliyah's turn. She's being a sloth.
Go, Lou.
Are you trying to do it as a sloth?
It's hard.
Is it hard?
I have to hold on to my head.
Oh. Well, that was a good try. It's heavy.
I don't like it.
You don't like it? Aaliyah doesn't like the zip line. Who likes it?
With my feet.
You like it, don't you, Brady?
Yeah.
You're having fun. It's challenging. Ooh. Whoa. Pretty good.
This is turning into craziness.
I think we should do one at a time, guys. Whoa. Oh, be careful.
Okay, I've got an idea. Ollie, you go on. Brayden, you go on. Hold on, guys. Whoever falls off first.
Oh,
he's down, bro.
Are you okay?
Oh, bang.
Are you okay, Brayden?
Oh, his knee, his leg.
Oh, dear. Look, it's all red.
Go, Caleb, can you do it? Come on.
Josh is just sitting there.
Josh, you need to move so we can get it for Josh. You nearly made it.
Stop.
Josh.
How hard can it be?
All right, guys, who's ready to see Dad have a go?
Me. Me, I'm ready.
We've been waiting for this.
No, that it's too dark.
No.
That wasn't part of the plan. We know who won. Caleb, you got two prizes.
And who was the other one? Brayden. You
Brayden
got a cross one.
Dad, you told me that I had to do it, and now you're not doing it.
That's true,
but you're
Dad.
One of the kids. This present wasn't...
Dad, come on.
I didn't want
it was
do
for
it.
The
you
family.
Do, and you made me
this
do it.
This present we got for you guys.
Yeah,
for the
and you family. Have to do it because I didn't do it.
It wasn't for the family.
Go, Dad. Come on.
What about Mum?
No,
why doesn't Mum have a go?
Nobody wants to see that now.
I'm
videoing it.
Yeah, Mum.
Go, Dad. Okay, I'll show you how it's done.
He's going to fall on the first step and I got Farah.
Let's see.
This is a bit high.
High?
What the?
Come on, Dad.
Even Josh could get on.
Not funny.
Three, two, one, go!
Can't go.
After this,
come on.
Do the army crawl thing.
Go.
Yeah, do the army crawl.
Oh. Hang on.
I got way far than you.
Oh, whoa. It's getting better.
No, Dad needs to do the crawl thing.
Oh, yeah, you got to try the crawl now. Let's see. It's so wobbly.
Mom, I want one more try.
Your knee's like brushing the floor.
I've had a bit of wobble.
That you cheated. That's not fair. I would have made it. So, guys, I'm a bit dirty, but I got a participation award.
Oh, did you? All right, well,
everyone come and say goodbye.
You guys all did good, but yeah, Caleb and Brayden are our winners. You guys can continue practicing. We might do an update video soon, guys. You keep practicing, and we'll do an update soon and see if the kids can do it the whole way, okay? Walking, all right? All right, see you next time, guys.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye.